Okay, once again back in Madindi Cemetery. I know all too well. Still on Father's Day. Oh, come on, give me a break. More planes. We are right underneath the flight path, so we have to deal with that, I guess. I'm trying to find actually somebody that I'm related to, but I haven't seen their grave for quite some time, but I think it's back that way. But don't quote me on that. I'm not going to spend all day looking for it. I'm just watching these bits of plastic flying around in the wind. Lots of plastic flying. There's another bit over there. You think that people would pick up their rubbish. Yes, I'm back at my old favourite spot. I haven't been here for a while because I thought I'd give this place a break. There's a piece of plastic there. In here. Ooh. We got some new flowers. And they've been here just like recently because the ground's wet. Everything's had a drink of water. Have they? Did we get blasphemed for doing that? Touching a person's grave. So I'm just killing time. Pardon the pun. Yeah. Ooh. The chandelier's moving in the wind. I don't know if you can see that on here, but that's what it's doing. That's freaky. Apparently this temple has electricity, or last time I looked it did. But I don't think I can see the cords now. There is a cord up there. Like a little boxy thingy up there. So. So I wonder where my lot are. Let's go for walkies. So chapel's over there, so I normally come this way when I'm going to that temple. So I'm doing things the opposite way. And as for EVPs today, we could be scratching because of all the wind in the background. So, but if we get some, we get some. Have a look at this one. There's some people around today, so I have to just be a little bit respectful, I guess. I wonder if I can go through here. I know it's around here, the lot that I'm related to. Wow, that one came out of nowhere. And there's a great big palm tree. Two great big palm trees. Very big trees. I think we've got people stepping in someone's grave. We've got people. These are quite old. Sure. The date says in that one. 1878, I think. Age 16 years. Quite young. Thank you. impact on people at the moment.